Hello everyone, thank you very much for clicking on my video. This is the Sampsoid GT3 sprint race for Hump Day, just at Zolder. I could only make the sprint race, I couldn't quite make the feature race because I had things to do, but it's a brilliant little 15-minute sprint. Really, really pleased with my performance and the result here. And right at the end, we're having a good little scrap with Tony Kanaan, real world Indy 500 winner. Stick around, thanks for being here.
Okay, John, get ready.
Green, green, green.
Got punted, got absolutely shown how to do it by David on the start there. Got Matty behind us. Good old Matty. Hopefully we don't get punted. I'm disappointed you were gonna race, David. I want my money back. I'm trying to race him.
Eighth place.
Oh, death behind, death behind.
These ones are so thin, floating to large models for the more discerning weirdo.
Thanks for the follow, dude. Matrix Racing, thanks for the follow, mate. How you doing today, dude? This is just a Sampsoid community event I'm racing in, just a little 15-minute sprint race. Got David Sampsoid himself just in front of us. Oh, Anna Loof's gone round. Anna Loof went round then, dude. Dudes. Bits, if there's any in here. Alright, just enjoying the show. Alright, mate, cool. Nice one. Thanks for dropping in. I think that David might have got released by Alan then. Might struggle to keep up with him.
Johnson, 128, and 15. The gap ahead is now 0.6, 7th position.
Oh, come on, let's try and put David under some pressure. We can hear his AMG at least. We're reeling in the guys in front.
That's your quickest lap in this session.
I had to back out then. I had a bit of understeer in that right-hander. I really struggled to get the power down out of that corner.
That lap was at 129.38. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. I think P4's gone off in turn two. The car behind is catching. The gap's now 1.8 seconds.
PK is coming. I noticed him on the relative.
The gap in front is now 0.5.
You see TK and his Merc back there now. Christopher's moving forward as well.
P6, Watson is now in the lead.
Tony Kanaan is hunting us down. Here's a second quicker last lap. Wow.
Okay, John. Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. That's your quickest lap. Stay close, wait for him to crack. Six. Sectors 2 and 3 are 2 tenths off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.41 off the pace. Thank you. Right side's clear. One more lap to go. That was a 30.63. Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Don't let this guy intimidate you. Still there. Hold your line. To your right. Car right. Right side's clear. Don't give up. Keep him under pressure.
Oh. That was interesting. I've got a little bit of love from Christopher at the end there, but then a little bit of touch from the Lambo behind. But yeah, happy with that, really. Cheers, Colin. Thanks, mate. Right, but we'll have a quick look at the contact here, guys, see what happened. Let me get rid of the race labs for you. Go to the race. Last lap. Hopefully we can be quick. We've got TK all over us for the whole lap, look, literally touching us through the corners. You alright, Matty? How you doing, bud? Oh yeah, I saw you go off, Alan. Sorry, mate. Sorry, dude. So we've got TK here giving it the big un. But he gets through us, basically. I kind of got an off track in this chicane. He pushed me a bit too hard. I didn't make it. I went off. But I thought, oh, I'm not just going to give it up to him. Let's get that logo on his Twitch. So we're coming up to our contact with the Lambo just here. I think it's just a little... I don't think it's anything vicious. And I think he's just trying to follow... He's trying to follow PK through, I think. But just a little bit of holding on to it there, basically, guys. I just... It went so sideways. A little bit of net code as well, to be fair to him. You know, like a little tiny bit of net code. And then it's all the way round. So I'm now just scrabbling to try and hold on to the car. And thinking, okay, cool, we'll try and take this position. P7, I think, maybe. So there you go, guys. Thank you very much for watching all the way to the end. I really, really enjoyed that race. It was a right good laugh. Nice to have TK on me all the way to the bottom of the race there. He did manage to get past me in the end, which is a bit of a shame, and some contact with the Lambo right on the home straight, virtually. Lambo guy did apologise, so it's all good. Thank you very much for watching. Keep it real. Till next time.